freezing, mate. What are you doing?
Please take it. Children, our children. It's failing. I'm here because I'm saying no more. I'm here to say no more to the millions in fuel poverty, the millions of people that don't have the choice of whether they can eat or heat their homes. I'm here because hundreds and thousands are going to die this winter for being cold in a country that should not be treating its people this way. Government that should not be doing what it's doing to the future and the future of our children.